Number 1. Kortalam Falls, Tirunelveli. Kortalam is 65 km away from Tirunelveli and 120 km away from Kanyakumari. The nearest city which has a bus and train facility is in Tenaski. From Tenkasi, Kortalam Falls is 7 km away. Kortalam Falls is all-time best waterfalls in Tamil Nadu for tourists. It heights around 550 feet from the ground. Number 2. Hogenakkal Falls, Dharampuri. In the first place, Kaveri River is the source of Hogenakkal waterfall. The waterfall situated in the Dharmapuri district of Tamil Nadu, the 2200 feet or 700 meter height falls, also known as the Niagara Falls of India by locals. There is a separate place for boating and bathing. Additionally, the food facility around there is good at a reasonable price. Number 3. Monkey Falls, Pollachi. Monkey Falls is a famous waterfall in Coimbatore district. It is 30 km away from the nearest city of Pollachi. After crossing the Aliyar Dam and Aliyar Dam viewpoint, there comes a surprise of Monkey Falls. Unlike other waterfalls, Monkey Falls have a small pool after the fall, which attracts the kids and ladies. They can step into the pool and enjoy their day. Besides these, the jungle around the falls makes your day even better. Number 4. Kumbhakarai Waterfalls, Kodaikanal. Kumbhakarai Waterfall is 75 km away from Kodaikanal Lake. Kodaikanal has a lot of falls, but the fall allowed to bathing is Kumbhakarai Waterfalls only. The nearest city of Kumbhakarai Falls is Periyakulam. You can reach there from either Madurai or Dinigul, which has the train facilities. Number 5. Agaya Gangai Waterfalls, Kolimalai. Agaya Gangai Waterfalls is adventurous waterfalls in Koli Hills. The reason for visiting Koli Hills is not only the breathtaking hairpin bends but also for the Agaya Gangai Waterfalls. Koli Hills, often called Mountain of Death. Coming to the primary topic, Agaya Gangai Falls is the geotourism site. There are 1200 plus steps you have to go down to reach the falls, where are more than Palani Malai Murugan Temple steps. Number 6. Siruvani Waterfalls, Coimbatore. Siruvani Waterfall, situated in the Western Ghats, and it is 35 km away from Coimbatore. It is a series of cascading waterfalls which gives a magnificent view of the eyes. It is the best place for family, friends and ladies too. Inside the forest, the falls coming is an astonishing way for everyone. Monkeys filled falls, which will make you trip more fun. At the same time, they always steal your food or belongings. Be careful with your steps because it is very slippery. Number 7. Thiraparapu Waterfalls, Tirunelveli. Thiraparapu Waterfalls, situated in Kanyakumari district and it is 30 km away from Nagarkovil. Together with falls, dam, park, the Mahadeva temple adds more reason to visit this fall. On the positive side, the entire village of Thiraparapu is maintained very clean, including the dam, park, falls and superbly clean, and that attracts tourist attention. On the negative side, this falls is less known to many people, even people living in the Tamil Nadu. Number 8. Thirumurthi Falls, Udmalpet. Thirumurthi Waterfall is 3 km away from the Thirumurthi Dam and 1.5 km away from the Thirumurthi Temple. The best time to visit the waterfall is the winter or rainy season, October to March. The waterfall has emerged from the Western Ghats. In the summer times, the water flow will be very little. It comes under Udmalpet Taluk. Number 9. Agastyar Falls, Papanasam. The first thing to remember is Agastyar Falls is also known as Papanasam Falls. Thamirabarani River originates from this falls and it comes under the Tirunelveli district. It is multiple cascaded falls which never dried. Shiva and goddess Parvati married in Kailash, and this is where sage Agastyar viewed their marriage after his prey. Number 10. Kodiveri Waterfalls, Erode. Kodiveri Waterfalls is the best falls around Erode. Bhavani River from Bhavishnagar Dam creates this mesmerizing falls. The place is very secure and safe for kids and ladies. You can spend your summertime more peaceful with this falls. The crowd will be a little higher than expected on peak days. It is 7 km away from the Satyamangalam, which is the nearest city.
Hope you like this video. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel.